Right here, it's this one. My insane pace. Right here, this is the 112. Right here, yes! It's fucking it. I'm gonna have to find the actual whole vid off of it, and I'm gonna have to get it. Dude, what a rush! What a rush!
Ultimate to allow the rest of his team to follow up was monumental. They now have all five members alive. They are TPing into the base. Three members of Schalke are dead. Rogue are going to take to match point.
And so many times we credit Schalke with having excellent team fighting, but Rogue had beat them at their own game. Expertly done.
Odo's almost got out. He's got Flash as well. He's looking to jump in. He gets onto Wale, and it might not be over yet because Wale's dead. Rogue and Finn will take the tower. It's on his fight, and Finn to try and do this. I was like, jumping away.
Fuck, man. Hostage on the server, I cannot escape.
Warcraft has been my passion for the last 15 years. I'm the Guild Master of Method, a guild that competes on the world stage. And with the help of Sasha Steffens, who used to be an officer in the guild a long time ago, we've grown Method into a world championship winning esports organization. Warcraft 3 was definitely... Best is for the dead.
Ha ha ha.